last to take their hand off of the brand new iPhone 12 Pro gets to keep it. Good luck, everyone. There's gonna be a twist at the end.
Wait, what?
What's up? Welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm Sawyer Sharbino, and today I'm going to be doing last to take their hand off of the brand new iPhone 12 Pro to keep it.
What?
They win, yeah.
Sorry, you don't even have one.
Oh, I don't have one? I think I do.
Oh, wait, it's in my hand.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Sawyer, you have a new iPhone?
Yeah, I know.
What the heck?
This is the Pro, too. So,
we
gotta be very careful with this. Normally, I would have had it thrown to me, but I was very careful.
Yes, you had to be careful. Sawyer, so you're telling me that you're giving this away. Like, you're not even gonna keep it for yourself.
No.
What?
Yeah, it's going to be going away.
In a challenge?
Yeah, it's gonna be a challenge, a very exciting challenge. Because today, we have the squad!
Okay, guys, did you hear that? Sawyer has a new
iPhone.
No,
I actually didn't.
What?
He has a new iPhone.
So, like,
the iPhone.
Is the iPhone 12 for all of us?
No, not for all of you. Listen. Sorry.
So we all
only one person will be walking away.
Yeah, that was
Listen, you all want it, right? All of you, yes, really bad.
Yes.
You want this new phone. If you want it, all you have to do is
make sure that you're the last one to take your hand off of this iPhone box.
Not now.
Before we get into that, we're gonna explain the rules, guys.
Yes.
But
okay,
also, if you're watching this video,
yes, make sure that you hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and slam down that post notification.
Whoa. Yes, guys, if your notification bell does not have those little lines around it, make sure it has lines around it right now. All right, anyways, are you guys ready for this challenge?
Yeah.
But Sawyer, first, aren't you giving away?
I am actually going to be giving away.
Like, not in a challenge.
Like, I am actually going to be giving away another iPhone 12 Pro to one of you guys watching.
What?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Wait, what if I watch the video?
You can possibly, anybody watching this right now on their own, like, screen, you can potentially win this iPhone, not this one, but an iPhone exactly like it.
All you have to do to enter for a chance to win this iPhone 12 Pro is make sure that you are subscribed and then take a screenshot of it and DM it to me over on Instagram.
That's right, guys. So you gotta follow Sawyer on Instagram and you gotta subscribe to his YouTube channel, and you yourself can get the hot new trend. Because when an iPhone comes out, is it not the coolest thing in the world?
It is! So yeah, make sure that you're subscribed and following me on Instagram so that I can keep making these videos.
And hey, while you're at it,
check out my Instagram, my TikTok, go book me on Cameo, and go buy my merch at shop Piper Rockelle.
Yeah. It'll be in the description below. Are you guys ready for this? Who wants it the most?
I'm winning. I'm winning.
So, today, I'm going to be giving away the brand new iPhone 12 Pro to one of our lucky contestants. So let's go ahead and get started. Good luck, everyone.
Okay, well, this is
gonna be interesting.
Yeah, me too.
What's everyone copying us?
That's a good idea.
Did we not copy you?
Nice spot, bro.
Yeah, really.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Donlad. Look at, Donlad's trying to get a chair.
Oh, Donlad.
Come on.
Donlad's finger slipped while he
was Hayden, I just watched it!
Are you kidding me? I just watched it!
I
will replay it! Alright,
Hayden.
You're out of here, dude!
Dude.
Wow!
That was so close.
In the first meeting! Claire's really ticklish.
Wait. And let me get a montage, please!
We
didn't even get to fully establish the rules for the video, and you guys all went out in like the first minute already. So anyways, the rules are obvious. You can't take your finger off. We've gone through this. You can, however, like we've done, affect the other people around you.
I would like to mention that Jentzen moved his hand all over the phone and made it sweaty.
Jentzen. So tickling is obviously acceptable. Alright. Another rule, you may not switch hands or fingers, okay? So one finger the entire time.
I'm waiting for Piper's hand to like slip off.
It's cold.
Yeah.
Wait.
It's like ice skating.
Wait. How do you mess that up?
Alright. How is that possible?
Come on.
Off because of the
oh my god.
So now we have four contestants.
I don't even want to put my hand in this direction.
Okay guys, let's all scoot.
Now that we have four contestants out, I'm going to try a bit of a difficult challenge for you guys. Are you ready for this?
Oh no.
I want you all to walk one circle. Complete circle around the phone back to your start.
My hands are climbing.
All right, guys, so let's do this one loop around all the way back to your original seats. Here we go. If those fingers slip off, watch each other's fingers now.
Stop.
And remember, yes, you can sabotage your teammates.
Stop! Oh, okay,
I'm watching. We're almost there, guys. Come on, a full circle.
Three more.
We're here.
I lost my own challenge.
It's okay, you're with the loser's side now.
So, as you know, I recently took my finger off of an iPhone 12 Pro. And I'm not happy about it, I'm not proud, but it happened. And I think we all need to accept this fact and move on. I mean, we're doing a good deed by giving it away to someone else. So, I'm happy about that. Should we tell them?
Let's go over here.
What they don't know is that iPhone 12 Pro
is a fake one.
What?
It's just a rock.
No, it's not.
What? Oh,
no, but there's gonna be a twist at the end.
And a twist?
Whoever wins, they're gonna have some big
reaction. Wait, are you telling me something's happening?
Something's definitely gonna happen at the end.
Guys, oh my god,
I can't tell you if it's good or if it's bad or what it is,
but stay tuned. Okay, this is gonna get insane. Yeah. Guys, and while you're here, drop a like. In the premiere chat, we'll even shout out a few people if you say I dropped a like. We'll shout out your name.
Yeah, if you like the video while you're in the premiere chat or right when this video posts, if you're early and you like the video and you screenshot it and you DM it to me on Instagram, I'll be putting some of you guys on my story.
No way. A shout out
from
you.
Yeah.
Okay, well, screw the iPhone. All right, let's get started.
Okay, guys, so now that I'm out, I'm gonna be hosting this challenge. So, okay.
How's everyone doing?
I have to go to the restroom.
Piper has to go to the bathroom.
I kind of have to go to the bathroom.
Out of some rules we've established, you can't like affect the person's finger. That being said, you can't move the phone from everyone.
If you guys all work together, you can lift up the phone while not moving your finger. Really do whatever you want.
Yeah, so if you wanna go to the bathroom, that just might be weird.
I actually have to go to the bathroom, guys.
So what are you
going to
do?
Nothing. I'm just going to hold it.
All right. Well, let us know how that goes for you. Anybody else? No?
Wait, can I karate chop people's hands?
No, you cannot. He has done that.
Yeah, I karate chop people's arms.
If I witness it, you're eliminated.
Okay, but that was never in the rules.
All right, no, it was. The rules were you could never remove anyone's finger. We might have to
But I didn't remove it.
Wait, you touched other people's hands?
Yes.
Yeah, you can't touch your hands.
You just touched her hand!
I just said, did I not just say if I witnessed it?
All right, you're out of here. Hayden, you are gone. But that is it for you, Hayden Hawk.
No.
Well, that was fun. You were a good
man. Yeah, because I really have to go to the bathroom.
Then go to the bathroom.
Go.
Should be weird.
No,
see you.
Bye. If you really have to go, just go.
It's just an iPhone.
Yeah.
Here's what you can do.
Adios.
Look, listen, you can go ahead and screenshot this. Yeah! She's at it! All right, look, I have the next challenge. So, yes. Guys, I don't know when you're watching this, but if you're watching this on the day that it came out, today is
Halloween.
Halloween. So,
this next challenge is going to be for all of you to pass the pumpkin around in a circle using only your one hand. Now, this is going to be a lot easier for Lev because, for one, he put his left hand on it, and I'm assuming he is right-handed. But all of these ladies put their right hand on. So, hey, good luck. We'll start off with
Lev. I said I was stupid for putting my left hand on.
Whoa.
No one said that.
All right, so, Lev, go ahead and start with the pumpkin and pass it around.
Okay, do you have to pick it up, or can you use it?
It has to be up. It has to be off the ground. So, I recommend... If I'm giving a recommendation, I recommend all of you stand for this part.
I'm good.
I'm watching those fingers. Don't drop it. Don't drop that pumpkin.
Actually, no. I'll pass it to...
Okay, okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm watching the fingers. I'm watching the fingers. Ooh. Oh, okay. Keep going. Keep going.
What?
Yeah, you have to keep going. I don't know.
Three rounds. My finger hurts.
I feel so bad.
I'm just saying, Emily was like pushing down on her finger.
I know, I was bending it.
Oh, okay, well.
I feel really bad.
Rough, but hey, happy Halloween, okay?
Yeah, happy Halloween.
Go eat some candy.
You lost in the name of Halloween.
All right, how are we doing, contestants?
Great.
I'm doing great.
You're good?
I mean, I'm not in pain.
I feel like Lev's like trying so hard, he's like sweating over here.
I'm not in pain at all, and my hands suddenly did not become clammy at all.
So right now, we're gonna go ahead and just let you sit for a while, and if you guys are watching, make sure you stay tuned. All right, guys, how we doing? How we doing?
You can't touch
you
my,
can't
you can't do that.
Hey, that's cheating, that's cheating.
He's out already.
Yeah, you're already out.
So. We're like, I don't know, it's probably been here for what, like a while now? It's been a long time.
Yes,
you guys are still in here, hang in.
I feel kind of bad for you guys. I'm honestly kind of glad I got out.
I feel bad for myself too.
Okay,
you know what? You know why I don't feel bad for myself? Because I'm getting an iPhone 12.
Oh,
and you
please
just
don't eat the
and you need now dental work.
Please don't eat the table.
I will sell the iPhone 12 and go to the dentist.
All right, so guys, we're gonna come up with a challenge and we will be back, okay?
This challenge is
I don't
who,
like when Sawyer comes by me, so I'm moving over here.
Who can answer questions about me? So I'm going to be asking you guys some questions and whoever comes
you.
Up.
How could I? I'm just kidding.
It's been like 3 years. Basically, how this is going to work is you guys, I'm going to ask you a question. Whoever gets the question wrong gets one strike. Once you get three strikes, you get a punishment. So that's going to make it a lot harder for you.
Okay.
So,
are we ready?
Yeah. First question. When is my birthday?
On a Tuesday.
Symonne will go last because I'm pretty sure she knows it. Lev, you're up first.
I
want to come.
March 16th.
Okay. Ruby is next up.
May 20th.
Okay. Now Symonne.
March 12th.
Ooh, okay, so we have some very close answers. It is in the month of March.
Yes! I completely guessed that!
No offense.
I completely guessed that!
None offense taken because I don't know anybody's birthday.
Yeah.
Oh,
well, actually, I think I know Emily's. But moving on. It was March 1st.
Oh, wait,
I was going to say March 1st.
So Symonne was slightly closer than Lev. So Ruby gets one strike.
Yes! Oh.
So moving on to the next trivia question. How many years ago did I move to LA? Okay, Symonne, you're first.
Okay, I'm between two. I think it's 8 years ago.
Okay, that's right. Okay, eight years ago. And then now it is Ruby's turn.
I'm going to say 6 years ago.
Okay, now Lev.
5 years ago.
5 years ago, 6 years ago, 8 years ago. Now the answer is 6 years ago.
Oh!
Okay. All right. So
the next question is, what is my favorite holiday?
Ooh.
All right, we're gonna go in reverse order. So Symonne, you're first.
No, three.
No,
two,
don't put pressure on me.
One.
Christmas.
Okay, Ruby, you're next.
Three.
Halloween.
Two. Okay. Lev, you're next.
Christmas.
Okay, so we've got two answers for Christmas, one vote for Halloween. Little did they know, I love Christmas.
Hey! Oh, three strikes! Punishment!
Your fingers
punishment.
Going out of here! Oi!
She took it off! We didn't even do anything!
No punishment! No, your finger!
She's too scared. Okay,
yeah.
Well, I'm just saying, the punishment would not have been good anyways. Yeah. You would have gotten some water poured on top of you.
Alright guys, I'm getting pretty tired of sitting down, so let's move it around.
Yeah,
so,
let's go for a walk, shall we?
Yeah,
let's
I'm
go
going
for
a walk. Guys
a walk, like a stroll in the
like
park?
A walk like down a walk. The hill. Okay.
Alright, so, how about we go, guys, if you don't know this, Sawyer has like how many steps exactly?
It has like, I want to say like over 100. Yeah. I don't
Sawyer
know
literally has it's like, to get up to Sawyer's house, like you have to go up like a mountain of stairs. Okay, there's so many. So you guys want to go downstairs?
So you guys will pick this up using only your hand that's on the thing.
Wait,
you cannot use your other hand.
Yeah.
What?
Wait, I don't know.
Figure it out.
Wait.
And do not take your finger off at any time.
Oh, we are genius.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go down the stairs, guys.
And please, for the love of everything, do not drop.
Yes,
phone.
Please do not drop.
I say we just throw it off the balcony.
I want to count them 1, 2.
I guess we're going to be walking until someone takes their finger off. Also, we are only counting your index finger, the one that you put on the phone. All the other fingers do not count.
53 steps,
Sawyer. All right, guys, can confirm.
Counting this 54.
All right, guys, so we are going to be walking until someone takes their finger off. Let's go.
Wait, which way?
This way.
I said we're gonna get run over.
Well, then
yeah, well, how are we gonna run?
Emily, what if
I almost, shout out to Emily's old video. All
right, I'll take the phone. All
right, Sawyer.
No, I will.
Guys, I think we should make them run.
Make them run up the hill.
The fastest person will obviously win.
Okay, I heard that we're
perfect. Hey, you have to hold
this. Hey guys.
Hey guys, so I'm getting kind of tired of walking. So someone's gonna have to carry these M&Ms. Cause I don't feel like littering, so.
Yeah. Maybe find a trash can. Oh wow, he said he doesn't feel like littering.
Symonne, what if dogs walk here?
Great, Symonne, see what you did. See what you did. After this challenge, Symonne's gonna come back with a broom, sweep up that chocolate.
You're actually going the right way because for this next challenge, you're going to have to run up this hill.
That's right. And
that's
the fastest one pretty much wins the race. 3, 2, 1,
run. All right, guys.
And if you can run faster and take the phone away, run faster and take the phone away.
Go.
There's a lot of running.
Come on, faster, you're not even running. Run. Oh!
We have got a winner. Yeah. You can now remove your finger from the phone.
That is unfair.
Oh.
Insane.
Wow.
That was a lot of work. Congratulations,
you have the new iPhone 12.
The brand new iPhone 12.
Okay, so Symonne, what happened? You're just not fast
Lev
enough?
Lev is way faster than me.
He's got longer legs.
Wait.
Sorry, I'm getting a call real quick.
Oh, excuses? Is that what you're hearing?
<I'm getting laughs>
All right, well, hey, let's go tell the squad really quick. Yeah. Let's go celebrate, guys. Stay tuned because remember, we have something to tell
you. Yeah, we've got a surprise at the end because, and it has to do with the winner of this challenge.
Yeah, let's go.
Now it's time for the reveal. Can we have my two contestants?
All right, guys, so you've seen, all of you have had your finger on this phone, but the last two contestants you all saw were?
So,
that's
right, so.
Now I will be giving the phone to who deserves it.
What the heck?
Wait, what? Emily?
This iPhone 12 Pro is for you.
Oh. Wait, what? I won the challenge fair and square.
I spent four hours with my finger on the phone.
Advertising. I spent 4 hours of my life not eating, sleeping, fooding, going to the bathroom.
Jammer. That's so sweet. Because the things I bought it for.
It's a huge gift. It's super sweet.
I respect the simp, bro.
It's fine. I can go on Emily's TikTok.
She's like, she's gonna steal it, Emily.
No,
okay, guys. Well, hey, look. Today was just a fun challenge for Sawyer.
Yes.
He had to get some content out there, and it was fun. I mean, we had a good time.
It was a lot. It was a really good time. We had a lot of fun enjoying putting our finger on this phone.
Definitely not fun.
All right, well, honestly, I think it was great. I think it was so funny. All right, and guys, if you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. With that button,
make sure
thumbs
you
up.
Smash that like button. Woo! Subscribe to that subscribe button and click on that post notification.
That's right, guys. Make the bell with the lines around it and go check out Sawyer's other socials if you want
your
own phone.
Go check out my Instagram, my TikTok, and go book me on Cameo and go buy my merch.
Yeah, guys, like he said, if you want an iPhone of your own, you know what to do. Screenshot your subscribe and send it to
Thank you so much for watching this video.
And we'll see you guys in the next one.
Make sure to enter my giveaway.
Just stay till like after the outro if you want a surprise.
Thank you so much. Yeah. That was the best gift ever.
Okay, you guys are adorable. All right, guys, you know what to do. Come back every week for more videos. Let's go. Come on, Symonne. Now, yes, guys, pick up your mistake. Yes. Come on, Symonne.
Wait, can I pick up all my mistakes?
You have to pick up all of these M&Ms. Yes, all of them. Great, now they're melting.